Unit 2 Sports Reading A The Race. Tarun was a mediocre student. His grades could barely satisfy his parents. And he was not a good singer, dancer, painter, or even an actor. He always thought of himself as the black sheep of the family. His elder brother, who was pursuing a degree in engineering from a reputed college, always made the family proud. But Tarun was never good at anything like that. However, he was blessed with the strength of a great athlete. He was an excellent runner. He would run for hours, be it day or night. Whenever he felt sad and lonely, he exhausted himself by running, thus releasing all his pent-up emotions. At times, he would miss his school bus and would then run to the school, which was 5 miles away from his home. He just had one dream, to become the fastest runner in the world. Tarun did not know how to achieve his dream. On one hand, his parents hated his running and wanted him to concentrate more on his studies, which he never did. On the other hand, he belonged to a middle-class family, and Tarun knew that to achieve his dream, he needed an intensive training, the amount which was well beyond his family's reach. When Tarun failed in his terminal examinations, his father was very angry with him. His friends too made fun of him. It was a day he wanted to erase from his life, and so he took to running. He ran all around the park. The sun beat down to check his rage, but nothing could stop Tarun. After about an hour, he was fully exhausted, and his fury having subsided, he threw himself on a bench and started to pant. Suddenly, he heard a voice. "What is it, son?" Tarun looked to his left, and there sat a man of about 60. "I failed in 2 subjects, Tarun replied in a depressed tone. The man smiled sympathetically and said, "Life is full of ups and downs, boy. By the way, I am Ram Narayan, and you are one of the best runners I have ever seen." "Ram Narayan? Ram Narayan? Are you the same Ram Narayan who won an Olympic medal in the 400-meter race in the 1960s? Tarun could not hide his excitement. "Yes," pat came the reply. Tarun was dazzled. "Son, I have been watching you for the past 45 minutes, continued Ram Narayan, "and I see a good future in you." Tarun could not help but blush. "All you need to do is keep that passion burning in you and never give up. Have you joined some training school?" Tarun's smile turned to distress. "A training school is very expensive, sir, and I am unemployed," said Tarun, feeling happy that he could joke even in these circumstances. But Ram Narayan seemed pretty serious. "I can train you if you want, but I have one condition." "What condition?" Tarun's voice showed a sense of urgency. "There is a race on the Children's Day at the Nehru Stadium. Children of your age are competing there. If you win that race, I will start training you," said Ram Narayan. "That is no big deal," thought Tarun. I will, sir," he heard himself say with complete conviction. "Fine, boy. It is my job to get you entry in the race, and remember yours to win it. Tell me, what is your name?" asked Ram Narayan. "Tarun. Tarun Kapoor, sir. Tarun, I will meet you here after 5 days to give you your participation card. All the best, said Ram Narayan and left. The next day brought a new ray of hope. Tarun got up early, had milk, and before his mother could finish her query on what he was up to, he ran out and went to the Nehru Stadium to check the details of the race. He was very happy indeed. Tarun started preparing with zeal. Every day, he would get up at 4 in the morning and run 10 miles. In the evenings, he would time himself according to the 1,000-meter distance prescribed by the competition.